Wide receiver N'Keal Harry says he wants out of New England, requesting a trade through his agent today. His agent tells NFL Media's Mike Garofalo after several conversations with the Patriots, he believes it's time for a fresh start for both parties, adding he formally requested the team trade Harry. He also says through two seasons, Harry has 86 targets, which has not met the expectations set when the Patriots drafted him. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.